I thought when I sang that song, and I think the picture was called Till the Clouds Roll By, I thought that I was going to be Julie when they finally decided to make the motion picture Showboat. I was wrong, of course, but it was okay because one of my girlfriends got the part. I didn't have but about two at that time, but I liked her. She was a nice, southern, white girl born in North Carolina. Yeah, around a whole lot of dirt, poor, sharecropping black and white folks. So she and I had a whole lot we could talk about together. We also had one very bad trait in common. Neither one of us had any tact. So we were always in trouble with the bigwigs. And we never said yes to the right people. She said to me this day when she started rehearsals for the part, "I wish they had gone on giving it to you," she said, "because they are driving me crazy. What they have done is shut me up every day in a small, soundproof, padded booth. And they play your records that you made when you thought you was gonna get the part all day long. And I have to practice moving my lips along with your records so when I appear to be up there singing on the screen, it will appear that I know what the hell I am trying to do." They used to do